He said to me, "Come and live in the city, if you want to see that man is all-powerful and at the same time worth nothing."
You would die here, I'm sure of it. In the darkness, or rather, the eternal half-light.
He told me that people living at the lower levels of the city will never see real sunlight, real stars, real clouds, never be touched by rain, wind, or snow. The city will soon be built faster than a man can travel, so he told me.
When you come, you'll see all this is true.